What's that part last year?
It was a massive triumph, especially being there. But I don't think we used last year as an enemy, as I said. I think we learned a lot from it. Especially you have to play in the big day, and thank you to everyone, isn't it?
Extra conditions this afternoon. You got off to a great start, but I
thought I already got it. Yeah, go at the start of any game, set as well as I can. Thankfully, we got a goal at the start, and pushed on from there, really.
Your own performance, absolutely top draw. I think it was 1-8 you finished, or maybe 1-7 from play. 2-15 you scored, 2-14 in that ball coming from play. That shows the talent in this thing.
Yeah, 2-15 is a great score, especially 2-14 from the 2-15. Knew what frees were hard to come by out there, and we knew that. We just have to keep playing the whistle, and every man did that and showed them.
What an achievement for the school, Patrician High School.
Davey, make sure you don't cuss in this one, right?
Can we go a wee bit further? I know you have another game coming up against Abbey, the case which could go to goal, the Marquee Cup champion, and that hopefully we'll get this into an All Ireland semi final.
Yeah, the Granite Fast Boys is playing next Saturday in the All Ireland A final. We'll be there supporting them to stay where they are today. And hopefully, we can go all the way to the All Ireland final too and finish with two All Ireland cups.
Congratulations, go and celebrate. Thank you.